Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to the discussion of projection of straight line inclined to both HP and VP. Under this, we are discussing now basic problem, that is problem number 1 under projection of straight line inclined to both HP and VP. Now we'll move towards the problem. The given problem is a line AB 90 mm long is inclined to HP by 30 degrees and inclined to VP by 45 degrees. The line is in first quadrant with point A 15 mm above HP and 25 mm in front of VP. Draw the projection of the line. Now we'll write the data. Here, true length of the line is 90 mm and true inclination of the line with HP is 30 degrees and with VP is 45 degrees. True inclination of the line is denoted by theta as well as phi. That is, true inclination with HP is denoted by theta, that is 30 degrees. True inclination of the line with VP is denoted by phi, that is 45 degrees. Then, line is in first quadrant, that is, the line is in first quadrant. Then, with point A, 15 mm above HP, and 25 mm in front of VP. Then we have to draw the projection of the line. Here, point A is 15 mm above HP. So front view of A, that is A dash is 15 mm above XY line and 25 mm in front of VP. So top view of A is 25 mm below XY. As the line is in first quadrant, that's why front view comes above XY line, top view comes below XY line. Here, top view is 25 mm below XY and front view is 15 mm above XY. Now we'll move towards the procedural steps as well as construction of projection of straight line. As a first step, draw XY line, then draw projector on XY line. On projector, locate A dash as well as A. A dash is 15 mm above XY and A is 25 mm below XY. At A dash, with an angle of 30 degrees to the HP and with a length of 90 mm, draw a line. Name the endpoint as B1 dash. At B1 dash, draw a projector vertically down towards the horizontal plane. Then at A, draw a line parallel to XY and this line is going to meet projector at B1. This will be the top view of a line. It is reduced length, whereas A dash B1 dash is true length. A dash B1 dash inclination with HP is theta. Then A as a center and 45 degrees as inclination and true length as 90 mm, draw a line. This is true length. At B2, draw projector vertically up. At A dash, draw a line parallel to XY line. That line is going to meet the projector at B2 dash. This is reduced length in front view. Draw locus of path lines passing through B1 dash as well as B2. Then, by fixing A dash and rotate under end of front view B2 dash towards this locus of path line. Name this point as B dash. Join A dash as well as B dash. This is the final projection of the line in front view. Similarly, by fixing A, rotate under end of top view point B1 towards this locus of path line. Name this point as B. Join AB. This is the final projection of the line in top view. This is the front view. Then join B dash as well as B. projector A A dash, B B dash are called N projectors. Then phi is the true inclination of the line with VP. Beta is the top inclination of the line with VP. Theta is the true inclination of the line with HP. Alpha is the front inclination of the line with HP. Here, if you observe, A A dash, B B dash lines are parallel to each other. They are called N projectors, whereas A dash, B dash, A B are called final projections of the line. Measure front view length, top view length, as well as front view inclination, as well as top view inclination. That is front view length as 64 mm, top view length as 78 mm. Alpha is equal to 45 degrees, beta is equal to 55 degrees. That is this front view length we got it as 64 mm, and top view length we got it as 78 mm. Alpha value, that is front view inclination with HP, as 45 degrees. Beta value, that is top inclination with VP, as 55 degrees. Note that theta and alpha construct with reference to A dash, phi and beta with reference to A, then B dash and B1 dash on same locus, B and B2 on same locus. Here, if you observe it, we are rotating only front view as well as top view, not true length of the line. Next, these are the important point to remember from this problem. Here, true length, that is A dash, B1 dash, as well as A, B2. Next, angle of true length with HP, that is theta. Angle of true length with VP, that is phi. Angle of front view with XY, that is alpha. Angle of top view with XY, beta. Length of front view, A dash, B2 dash. Length of top view, A, B1. Position of A, that is distance of A, A dash from XY. Position of B, distance of B, B dash from XY. Distance between N projectors, that is A, A dash, B, B dash, are called N projectors. Whereas A dash, B dash, A, B are called final projectors. Here, all these dimensions are in millimeters. We used full scale. This is the basic problem as well as solution under projection of straight line inclined to both the principal planes.